This is the point of discovery. These are the first Flexseal paintings or plates that I've made. As you can see, excuse the really bad filming right now, the texture is very, very good. It's able to retain its texture really, really well. I got a feeling I'm going to be using this quite a lot. Anyway, this is the first ever film on using Flexseal in this way, so sorry that it's rough, but more will follow.